Hi everyone, this is Sarah. We are in the Native American part of the museum, and we've gotten a lot of concerns expressed on the items in this collection, so I wanted to take a minute to clear things up. Hazel Lou Humphrey was a well-respected historian and preservationist, and is in the Jefferson County Hall of Fame for her work. The Humphrey family had a deep appreciation for Native Americans and called many close friends. Hazel Lou studied silversmithing and beading from many tribal elders in the 1930s and 40s. Many tribal leaders visited this ranch. There are pages and pages of photos taken with Native Americans here at the ranch, where you can see them crafting together, plus learning tribal dances and foodways. There are also stacks and stacks of papers showing the items the Humphreys commissioned, which makes up the bulk of this collection. The rest was purchased in retail shops. Rest assured, this collection has nothing of any historical, traditional, or cultural importance to any tribe or group. So now let's have a look at this very, very special room. And as you're going to see, not everything is Native American here. Very, very special teacup collection. This dress was commissioned and made especially for Hazel Lou. And there's Hazel Lou wearing it. Thank you. these pictures up here. These are all the very earliest first pictures of Rocky Mountain National Park. Ennis Mills, founder of Rocky Mountain National Park, has signed a few of these. Hazel Humphrey was friends with Ennis Mills. Old Victrola. These are some special items. These were actually picked up by Mary Amaryllis Hammer, Hazel Lou's grandmother, at Lookout Mountain. These were left behind from the Civil War. Same with these items. These are Civil War items. Let's take a look over here at it's affectionately known as the Mexican room. That's an old piece, Spanish Armada ship. Okay, that's everything. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you here.